Look at this thing. Rather than just sit here. It doesn't make sense. Ooh, ships. So I've got Morin 2 already discovered and Radnum Prime. Seem like there's a planet right next to this station though, right? Yeah, right here. No, I've already discovered that. Wait a minute. Okay. All right, hang on. Aha! So, if I remember correctly, there's three planets in this system and a moon? Something like that. We'll see. I'm thinking that once I do get this ship upgraded, I might be willing to, I don't know. I'm willing to fight some pirates if I had to. You can't control the fights is the problem. You can't get into a fight. I'm not gonna go and attack freighters or anything like that, but. Ooh, cold planet. Hang on. That's a ruin. Nice. A monolith, not a ruin. Cold. Low security sentinels, occasional fauna. Okay, so let's see here. Okay, so there's seven animals here. So we're gonna do some, we'll definitely do some extensive exploring of this planet in order to find the animals. Cool. Look at this thing. Yeah, he's a grazer, so that's cool. Oh, there's little creatures too. Huh. Cool. I'm gonna find like four of the animals I need like right here. Still have four species left. There are birds somewhere, yeah. Three species left. Wow, this is... See, this is the experience that I've had on most planets, where it's just like, oh, no big deal. You want to find some creatures? They're right here. That last planet was just a pain in the neck. Escape. Ooh, this is cool. I wonder, should I remove this and put the 25 iron? Yeah, I'm gonna do it. Totally gonna do it. I'm gonna put the thermic layer. I need microdensity fabric and some carbon. Craft, platinum, and iron. Okay. So I just need a little platinum then. Ihu. What is Ihu? Okay. So this is the remnants of Hagimhi Uvohi. Uvi. Iovi. Korvax echoes something something traveler. Korvax echoes something something technology. Tiny floating tetrahedrons emerge from the planet's surface and surround me. I try to wave them away with my multi-tool, but each time they swarm closer to it as if attracted to it somehow. I raise my multi-tool and they shimmer blue as they dart this way and that, closer and closer. They are within touching distance of my multi-tool. They make one final surge. I think we're going to let them in. My multi-tool glows bright blue. I have a new technology blueprint. What did I get? Okay. Don't care. Standing with the Korvax has increased. Cool. Let's see. What's around me? There's platinum up here. So we'll go ahead and do that then. Because I need just a little bit of platinum. I forget how much it was. It was 10 or something? I think it's just 10. One plant will probably do it. Let's see. Nope. Craft. Microdensity fabric. Okay. So, move this here. Now I just need some carbon. Easy. Can't destroy those plants. Okay. Let's see here. Need my carbon for the moment. Okay. Right, I need to remember my own rules, though. I can't upgrade my suit unless I'm indoors. And I can't upgrade my ship unless I'm on a pad or in a space station. So, what's up, little guy? I need to get some more iron and some more heridium. Some chrysonite on this planet, which is pretty sweet. Let's go over here and dig out some heridium. Is this emerald or gold? Gold, okay. No emerald to be even had in this system, I don't think. But here's some iridium right here. Charge you. Let's see how much iridium I have. I've got 250. Okay. And 112. Okay. Do we have two full stacks? Almost. That'll do it. Okay. Alright, so we got just enough iridium. Now I just need some iron, right? Because I need 6 carite sheets. So I need 300 iron. Sweet. Where is that bird's coming from? Okay. Where's the bird? Where's the iron? So we'll destroy this, and I need to double check. Like I said, I need 6 carite sheets. Wow, this is taking forever. Just literally forever. That's a good amount of iron. Where did the animals go? Weird. That's crazy. They all went inside or something at night. Yeah, I see you. Stupid plant. So, I'm thinking... I'm gonna get back in my ship and go to a building so I can install my thermal layer. Let me check this cave real quick. Can I not get through there? Come on. I guess it doesn't go anywhere, does it? Okay. Never mind. It's not gonna go anywhere then. Pointless. Alright, back to the ship. Back to the ship. Guess they're still out, little creatures. Okay, so I got 3 left to discover. Yeah. Technology recharge. I don't even have enough to take off yet. Okay. I forgot I sold all my plutonium. Okay. I know I saw some plutonium over there, but there's some right here. What is that sound? That's really strange. Oh, emerald crystals! Hey, 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 be cool, be cool, be cool. So emerald crystals, huh? I only need 200. Oh, come on. Alright. Let's get back to the ship. Okay. So, let's see here. Right. Okay. Let's put the Heridium in the ship. We can hold two stacks of that. Let's put the... Okay, I've got the stuff for the thermic layer. I just need zinc and stuff. That can go in the ship. That can go in the ship. Right? I have two full stacks of... No, I don't have two full stacks of iron. That's okay. That's enough. Yeah, we're good. Alright, let's find us a pad. Oh, that's right. I forgot. I need to fuel the launch thruster. Okay. Alright. Scan for points of interest. Because if we can find a... If we want a pad to set down on, then I can do both of my upgrades at once. There we go. This is a, once again, a completely different looking planet. Cold planet. I haven't been on a cold planet yet, so. That's a building. I can sit down and do my thermic layer at least. There might be some animals as well. Who knows? The Okusk. Nothing found. Fascination bead. Save the Okusk. Sounds like a endangered species or something. Save the Okusk. Okay. Ooh, those are units. Sweet. Okay, so let's fix the thermic layer. Okay. Alright, so the thermic layer needs to be recharged with... Same thing, zinc. Alright. I don't know if it's... I don't know how useful that's going to be against the cold, but... Whatevs. I forget if we can... Let's try this. I need plutonium. Shoot. Alright, I'm out. I'm out. Don't mess with me. Don't mess with me, dudes. Okay. Sentinels are just being all stupid. Alright, so let's see. What do we want to find? What we want to find is a colonial outpost. That's what we want to find, because that'll have a pad. Maybe. It might have a pad. It might have a pad. Okay. Let's look around and see if there's any creatures. On the mountain there is. Alright, well let's get the shielding layer on the ship built. and then we'll worry about the creatures. Oh, they're right here. Sick. Let's just set down then. Okay, herbivore. Good. Alright, 5 of 7. That's a new creature as well. Okay. That's just a young one. I see, that's a young one. Okay. Chrysonite, right? Yeah. Chrysonite. This is a plant. Alright, let's go to the manufacturing factory. Facility. Manufacturing facility. Again, not enough fuel? There we go. Wait. No pad. Notepad. I don't think manufacturing facilities actually have pads. I've got a feeling that it doesn't. Woo! This is kind of fun. A point of interest. What was that? I couldn't tell upside down. Hashashiv plane. Oh, right here. Oh, okay. Alright, I'm already out. I'll go ahead and do it. Ooh, creature. Nice. 6 of 7. Okay. We'll buy an exosuit upgrade, that's fine. That thermic layer is really helping out. Weird. So we just need to find that one last creature. I'm totally down for just walking around till we find it, actually. Okay, he's a little guy, and we've already seen those guys. What about all of those? Are they underground? Or just on the other side of this mountain? I wonder if there's a mod that increases the draw-in distance for animals and stuff, so you can find them farther away. Because I'm so close here, it's just like, it's one creature, I just- oh! Freaking plant. Scared me. So close! I just need one more creature. Oh, there's a big guy over there. We already seen him, though. Alright, we're gonna get back in the ship. Grab some platinum. Look at that, huh? It's hard to see those white dots. Shield down. That's weird. It was like a delayed reaction to that shield coming down. Did I not discover? Oh, I didn't hit the beacon, I guess. We'll hit the beacon, that's fine. So close to being done with this planet. Just upload these. Need to do another flyby. Alright, I'm just making myself dizzy now. Let's find somewhere interesting to put down. I love the way that this engine draws. I mean, not this specific thing that's happening right now, because this is kind of garbage, but... Let's set down here and see what we can find. I swear that I think it just doesn't tell you, because I should know all those upgrades by now. Look around. Oh, there's a red dot. There's a red dot. There's a red dot. Oh, you're gonna be one of the species I've already seen. Yeah. Okay. There's a bunch down there. Well, let's get back in the ship.